day, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the PNP updates for this week ending 30th December 2021. Let us start off with the province which picked yesterday, which was Ontario. Ontario Immigration has conducted its largest tech draw of this year. They issued 1,408 notifications of interest through the province's Express Entry Human Capital Priority Stream. The draw took place on October the 27th for candidates scoring between 455 and 467 in the CRS Express Entry Comprehensive Ranking System points. Candidates who required to have submitted express entry profiles within the last 1 year. Technology draws targeted the following technology occupations. 0213, and that is computers and information systems managers. 2147, that is computer engineers. 2172, that is database analysts and data administrators. 2173, that is software engineers and designers. 2174, computer programmer and interactive media developers. 2175, web designers and developers. The second province to select candidates this week was British Columbia. BC invited 358 immigration candidates through the Provincial Nominee Program, PNP draws, held in October 26, 2021. Candidates from the Skills Immigration, SI, and Express Entry BC, EEBC streams of the British Columbia PNP program, BC PNP, were invited. Invitations was for those from the skilled worker, international graduate, and entry level and semi-skilled subcategories of SI and EEBC. The minimum score for that draw ranged between 68 and 91 of the BC points grid. A total of 306 candidates were invited. This is all we have to report for this week from all of us here at the beautiful Cambridge, city of Cambridge in Ontario. Adios until next week. Thank you.